how are we doing back here? You guys got time for one more? Okay. Let's see here. All right, I'm going to do an old French ballad. And this was actually written towards the end of World War II, and there was a lady named Edith Piaff who made it famous. She was a Parisian cabaret singer. And then around 1948, an American songwriter wrote English lyrics for this song. And Miss Piaff liked those English lyrics so much that she came out of retirement in 1950 and went on a world tour featuring the song in both French and English. Now, I do it in English and French, so I turn it around a little bit. And fortunately for me, in high school and college, I took French, so I don't remember what any of these words mean anymore, but at least I can pronounce them correctly, so that's something anyway. So. Anyway, the original song was called Les Feuilles Mortes, which means the dead leaves. The English version is called Autumn Leaves. It goes like this. The fallen leaves drift by my window. C'est une chanson qui nous ressemble. Toi, tu m'aimes. Ah, je t'aime. Since you went away, days go long. So now here, hold a winter song. But I miss you most of all, my darling. When autumn leaves, they start to fall. Do 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 darling, when autumn leaves they start to fall. And that's it. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. All right.